butcher's shop. Looking at the meats and poultry on display, she suddenly grabbed hold of the dressed chicken. She picked up one wing, sniffed it, picked up the other wing, and sniffed it. Picked up one leg, sniffed it, picked up the other leg, sniffed it. Just as she finished sniffing the second leg, the butcher walked up to her and said, "Madam, could you pass such a test?"